All right, so we found some snow. So we're going, I'm going to drop it down to 10 and see how it does at 10 PSI. And if there's going to be trouble with traction, we'll lower it farther. At 10 PSI it works fine for these conditions. Sometimes require a little bit of backing up, but plenty of traction. And I think lowering it farther, a couple of PSIs, would probably be better.
What tire pressure did you go through?
15.
Can
I actually go lower?
Well, I don't think you'll break the beat unless we start going sideways.
I brought ether
too. Right.
So in case you have
to. Go down to 10, because you seem to be struggling. And if that's not going to help, we'll just hook up a rope.
It helped a lot.
Oh, yeah. There's plenty of traction now. I might even consider to go, well, not at this point, but if I'm going to start, we'll have to tow you, I'll drop a couple of more PSIs.
I'm testing different pressures on this thing. 15 definitely was better than before.
Right.
Max, go to 7.
And of course it should help the fact that I'm already making, no, don't go on to 7, do it in stages. Do 10.
Right,
thank you.
out the logs and start digging.
This much.